Rest in peace to my motherfucker.
Dangerous summers was just a thug nigga working for drug dealers in the neighborhood. Run about the age of 13, we was gunning, and it was fun to see the police running. Niggas disappear when we come and live. Nappy hair shorty, addicted to drinking 40. My niggas is naughty, and y'all niggas is fucking corny. But you left me in the summer of 89, a very good year. Crack cocaine sales rose in every hood here till you got nine. The lockdown bag of rocks and the fat nine. You shot down, what they tell me is you living well. Stuck in your cell, don't get another slip. Sick and drinking liquor in jail, just as well. Hell nigga, I bet. Whenever needed, it's weed inside the cereal box. So don't eat it where you been, nigga. Where the fuck you been? Where the fuck you been?
The homies wanna know where you been, nigga. Been, nigga. The homies wanna know where the fuck you been. Where you been, nigga. The homies wanna know where you been, nigga.
God bless the dead.
Where you been, nigga. Where you been, nigga.
God bless the dead.
Troublesome 19 motherfucking 96. Let it be known, nigga.
Rest in peace to my motherfucker.
I've seen a nigga hung with a gold chain. And brothers sing about the same things that we claim. Such as bashful, but niggas like a task force. Mobbing on the streets and robbing swords and ski masks, bruh. Niggas ask for peace and a riot to bring violence. Cause it's a game of cat and mouse and you gon' bleed silent. What's the justice in saying fuck it and grab the pump? To kill a woman with many children makes you a chump. Look in all the stores you reckon, nigga, I reckon. Think about the people who own it for about a second. I know you got your problem, but brother, they got theirs. This is not a gang for violence and grow up bad, but yo, you'd rather hear me say, fuck the black president. Let's murder different races, throw hatred and form irrelevant views and accept you a knife thrown. Damage them lies blown, oblivion, all cold oblivious. I won't dare say that you should stop the fucking ignorance. Murder ops, killing shit, I'd enjoy the thrill of it. Bathing blood of officers, different corpses, offering them, auction them, don't you bark at them, murder them, never heard of them.
But they don't know about your stress-filled day. Baby on the way, mad bills to pay. That's why you drink Tangeray, so you can reminisce and wish you wasn't living so devilish. Shit. For Trump's trying to stop my flow, and what they don't know will show on the autopsy. Went to see Poppy to cop me a brick. Asked for such a sign and he wasn't trying to hear it. Smoking mad Newports cause I'm doing court for an assault that I caught in Bridgeport, New York. Catch me if you can like the gingerbread man. You better have your gat in hand cause man.
Rest in peace to my motherfucking Biggie Smalls.